But God never defaults on his payments.
That you present your bodies, plural, a living sacrifice.
You must proclaim the gospel.
What is the actual bandwidth of his holiness?
Praise is our reason for living.
Have you made the mistake of privatizing holiness?
Who has made us both one and has broken down the dividing wall of hostility.
In Jesus, we see missional holiness most clearly.